An Ohio man is wanted in connection with the Painesville, Kentucky Gobbler. Sunday night around 8:45, the two middle-aged men were seen fleeing the scene of what was said to be an organized turkey sex trafficking ring. Early Monday morning around 9 in the morning, the accusations came into the district attorney's office at an alarming rate. Motive for the crimes is still unknown and a federal investigation has started here. This is Fox TV News at 9.